The rain that falls on the land contains some dissolved carbon dioxide from the surrounding air.
This causes the rainwater to be slightly acidic due to carbonic acid. As the rain erodes the rock, acids in the rainwater break down the rock. This process creates ions, or electrically charged atomic particles. These ions are carried away in runoff, to streams and rivers, and ultimately to the ocean.
Many of the dissolved ions are used by organisms in the ocean and are removed from the water. Others aren't used up and are left for long periods of time, where their concentration increases over time.
So, salt in the ocean comes from rocks on